Hey guys, welcome to week 10 of The Cycle. Today we're going to be seeing Vanessa and Dustin perform one of our partner workouts. The partner workout is 14 rounds alternating. It's going to be chest to bar pull-ups, burpee box jump overs, and 100 meter run. The key here though is you're gonna pick your reps. So L2 will be doing 5 reps, RX will be doing 6 reps, and RX Plus will be doing 8 reps. I only want you to do RX Plus if you think you can do a round in under 90 seconds. Let's see how they do.
Show me yours, I'll show you mine. Just do it right, all night. Do it right, all night. this definitely seemed worse reading it than it actually was. Probably the hardest part was the Chestabar for me. At one point, I wasn't able to really link them together really well, which kind of threw everything else off. But once I got back in the groove, it wasn't as bad. I used the red band. It was red because it definitely helps me get my chest up to the bar. I can do kipping pull-ups without a band, but Chestabar is just a little bit harder for me.
Unlike Vanessa, when I read this thing, I thought it would kind of be easy and doable, and I found it to be very difficult. For me, the hardest part was the burpees, something I'm not very good at. It takes my energy away really fast. Even though it was only 7 rounds, I felt like 60% of all the energy that I lost was like from that, which is kind of hard. The run was good. It's extra hot today. It's about 90, so I'm not really used to the super heat. I'm a little fatigued, but it was a good workout.
That's really hot. Go all out on the burpee box jumps. You get to rest a little bit on the run.
Yeah, I'd say in general the scale or the reps in terms of at least the RX was doable. I think six reps on the bar there isn't too much to get, you know, too much like in the way of hand fatigue. So you can work through the sets pretty easily. I'd say just go for it. There's really no reason to save anything because you get your rest after every round. We do.
We kind of like each other a little
bit.
Thanks, guys. I'm going to throw that in there.